Hey, it's me, Lindalee, and I'm here on the red carpet for the new movie, Paddington.
I'm the producer of Paddington, and you're watching me on Beyond the Marquee with a wonderful host.
I'm here with Paddington, I can't believe it! When you were a kid, did you have a favorite toy or a favorite teddy bear?
Well, my favorite teddy bear was Paddington. I had a Paddington, quite a big doll about this high, and he had a green duffel coat and an orange hat. And I loved him a lot, and he used to sit on the chair in my bedroom and make sure I slept well.
Congratulations. Hi! Sorry. Yes.
Hi, Lindalee.
Hi, sweetheart.
When you were a kid, did you have a favorite toy or favorite, like, stuffed animal?
I did. Yes, I had a teddy bear that when I was about 9, my sister accidentally threw out the window of the car, and I cried for a week. That's when I lost my teddy bear at 9 years old. But it was a pink bear, and I loved that bear so much. Great question.
When I was about 2 years old, I had a toy giraffe that I really loved. And if I squeezed him, he made a little noise. It went,
I have some questions about kids.
Are you Lindalee Rose?
Yes,
well, nice to meet you, Lindalee Rose. I love to read, so books were one of my favorite things. But my mom, when I was 6 years old, gave me Paddington.
Make mommy look pretty, stand in front of my stomach.
And that was my favorite toy at that time. What's yours?
For Christmas, I got this huge dollhouse, and right now I'm just playing with it like all day.
Oh, fantastic. Really nice. Can I shake your hand? Oh, does it shake the left hand in America? I think you shake the right hand even in America. But you're holding it. Hold that. One second. Hold that. Nice to meet you.
Bella had a great time here at Paddington. Be sure to see the movie when it comes out in theaters on January 16th. From the Chinese Theater in Hollywood, I'm Lindalee for Beyond the Marquee. Being at this red carpet is just like being in London, because guess what? It's raining. Paddington, I love your movie, thumbs up.
I love this.
I can't live there, this isn't
that,
fun.
That is fantastic.
Check out Beyond the Marquee online. Like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or follow our tweets on Twitter. Thanks for watching.
This has been a Studio 23 production.